I'm working.
No!
Hello, everybody, and welcome to another video. We're gonna be playing Job Simulator. If you've never heard of Job Simulator, you're about to hear of it now. It's a fun game where you're in a world of robots and you're the only human and you have a job and there's different options to choose from. So let's get into it. Oh my goodness. Okay, always wear safety straps. The audio probably sounds really bad because the PlayStation won't let me connect my headphones, microphone to it, for whatever reason. Everyone leave a comment in the chat if you want Commissioner Jeremy Mansfield to play Battlefield 5 for you. Should we play Office Worker, Commissioner? Or should we play Gourmet Chef, the one you played this morning? Commissioner, I can't hear you.
Office Worker.
All right, good choice.
But we have this. This is what job looks like. So, Commissioner himself has told us to do Office Worker, level 1. It's time for game. All right, boys. Let's get started. Come on. Woo! Come on. Oh my gosh.
Hello, human. Welcome to the accurate simulation of Office Worker. Take a look at this board for instructions.
Okay. Take my paper. Yeah, man. Oh, donut fella. You shouldn't have. Thank you so much! Let's take one and let's consume it. Jam! I hate jam!
Why is it not 5 o'clock yet?
I don't know, man! It's 11, you idiot! Okay, what are we doing? Drinking coffee. Got one. Ooh. Oh. Did it catch some of it? Sometimes I feel. You know what we like to do to our coffee here in Nashville? We like to mix a little electricity in it, you know? Get that electric vibe. Alright, we need some sugar. Okay, I usually do a little more than this, but I think that's a good amount. And then this is coffee cream, or what flavor? Synthetic hazelnut. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, that's good stuff. Bottoms up! What am I doing now? Take my paper, get to work, baby! Woo!
My glasses!
It's time for
sorry.
The computer.
Sorry. What do you need me to do? Whoa.
Whoa.
A few moments later.
Oh. My. Goodness. Intercept. Oh. We gotta do some pluggers. Some plugging. If you know what I mean. 1, 2. Leave! We don't need you here!
Keep working, and you'll get a promotion. Maybe.
That's not funny, dude.
Who threw this?
Okay, no signal. Turn the thing on. Alter me labs. What's my password? 1. What? What do you want?
0, please. 0, thank you very much.
Hello?
Hey, that was a pretty nice throw.
I know.
Email was an inefficient form of communication popularized in the mid-1990s.
What does it say? Enlarger. What is it? Oh. Fax memo, baby!
Here comes Supervisor Bot. Better look busy.
Where is he?
Okay, everybody. Let's make some business. Jackson, I'm counting on you.
I'm working. I'm working. No!
If nothing goes wrong in the next 10 seconds, the job's yours. The new position's yours.
Here, you want this?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Good this... job, human. You're climbing the ranks.
Oh, that scared me. I thought I was going to fall. Spot.
Looks like he's got more work for you.
Where? I don't like him. He scares me.
Hello,
oh,
human.
Gosh, you scared me.
I notice you've logged in. So
yeah,
I'm here to give you your first task of the day. We need to bring some new bots on board.
No, we don't. We have enough employees already. Shut up. Leave. Whoa, that's what the resume is.
You heard them.
Bandit bot.
Bots for the job.
Bandit bot. Email. Bandit bot. Job.com. What is this? Fidget spinner? I want one. Oh my gosh! Oh my good! Oh!
Oh, a message!
Let's see, who are you? Hipsterbot. Founder. A font snob club. Brewer. What the frick? Well, we're just gonna go ahead and stamp you hired because you just seem overqualified. You know?
Jobbing within a job! Who'd have thought it?
This is the same dude. Okay, you can be hired twice. What do you want me to do? Load a spreadsheet? What if I told you you could get your very own? Oh, I'm sorry. Load up the baby. Put it in the baby. Oh, man. We're 329 million dollars of debt. How hard is it to not do that? What are you buying? Why are we spending $7 million on hot sauce? Oh, you don't deserve these anymore. I didn't know you could do this. We're spending this much money on this? Shameful. Hey, just fudge the numbers. Our totally legit revenue book.
Wow, you cook those books like a professional
gourmet chef.
I know, I'm just the best. Whoa, snack attack?
It's time for lunch. At midday, humans would interact with primitive robots known as
vending machines
to obtain food.
Primitive. Where's my money? Oh, okay. What should we get? Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. Catch a tiger by its throat. If he hollers, let him go. Call the very exotic Joe.
See what I did there?
I forgot what I chose. I think it was this one. That one.
Looks delicious. Enjoy your meal, human.
Oh. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna open it from the bottom just to mess with people.
Hey, co-worker, can you get me a
candy bar?
Can you shut up and just eat the spedge offender? Okay. Candy bar, you say? Nuts and bolts?
Looks like it's stuck. Sadly, this was common with
it's
early
too bad.
Generations of rope.
You know what, buddy? What's this thing for? Can I open it up? Oh, it shakes it. Come on. Come on. Oh, come on.
Thanks, co-worker.
Catch my hand. Catch my hand. Well, that's so weird. It's like I'm actually here.
Hey, co-worker, over here. Get on your computer and check
Shut up.
These hilarious pictures.
What pictures? Oh. Oh. Oh, my. I'm smart like you.
What in God's name is that? Oh, my God.
Hey, what the?
I gave you chocolate bar, shut up. As you hire new employees, then fires you. Wow. Not sure if I hate my job or just hate boss spot. Got him! Hey there.
Hello, I'm looking forward to your presentation today on all of the
business
that we did in the last week.
Yes, we did so much business.
So da 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 da.
Do I put this down here? Ooh, frisbee. Okay, let's make business presentation. Choose a color theme. That one. Okay. Select the title. Provocative. See this? This should intimidate you.
You ready to go through this presentation?
So, you ready to give me your glasses again?
Use the button to go through your slides.
Wow, this looks like a clicker. Do I tap? Nope. No. Oh!
Fascinating figures.
Told you it was good.
Well, jeez. What do you know?
Yeah, there's memes. You laugh! Ha ha ha!
Oh, interesting.
Told you. Hey, you getting this? This is real.
Fascinating figures.
Yay!
Nice job, human. That was very
business.
You're very welcome. Now leave. I'll never want to see you again. Get to work.
Hey, human. Odd number.
101.
Give me the necklace.
He's retiring tomorrow. We wanted to give him a parting gift. Everyone's pitching in.
He can die. You're fired.
How thoughtful. I think you could type up a quick card to go with this. It would make it a lot more
personal.
Okay, stop bothering me. Here's a book. Choose a document template. Get well soon. He's sick, right? Wishing you. Spady. Disc. Recovery. Huh, disc, get it? Because robot. So you can return to the job. That was really thoughtful. Get well soon!
Hand it to me. I'll handle it.
Give it back!
Thanks for helping out.
What? Oh my gosh, who did this? I'm the best at this game. Oh. I'm Flappy Bird! Come on! I'm gonna beat the highest score of the office. Beat the highest score of the world. I'm gonna become the best. I can't die from this game. This game's too easy for me. Come on. Oh, no!
Hey, that almost hurt.
Albert Einstein, this is what you wanted for me to do. We're gonna put our mugs here. One there. One there. Is that chips? My sofa's in the way. Is somebody here?
Ooh,
move!
Cool.
Get it! Yes! Got that. Oh, why would you throw away good chips like that, me? Ooh, almost dropped it there. Okay!
Howdy, neighbor.
Did you say howdy to me? Why is it... That doesn't... Oh man, I thought it'd fill.
Yeah!
Oh, I need diabetes! Happy face. Oh! Brain! That is my brain, babies! Oops. Get to work!
Things aren't going too well.
I didn't do anything.
We need to find a couple bots we can let go.
You did this
take a look at these employee evaluations.
Hipster bot! Well, guess not. Bandit, I don't like you. You're being sketchy. You're cooking books. What next? You're gonna start cooking people? Okay, we gotta do this. Performance, old-fashioned, attitude, southern. I hate those people.
Oh, I was saving up to buy a new hard drive.
I don't care. Here's your stupid thing. Leave! Okay, it's really hot in here. Yeah. Okay, it's glitching.
First my stapler jams, and now this?
Put it in the box, you idiot! What's this? Oh, it's a spidget fender. Yes. I'm cool.
Howdy, Jacob. In the office, co-workers are conversed around the liquid dispenser.
Man, did you hear that?
Bot2272
got fired? Man, that's
notable.
Shut up. I'm cooler than you.
Hey, did you see the
sports event
on TV last night? It was pretty
touchdown.
You know what I like to do? I like to mix water and coffee and sugar. Makes it taste real good.
Check out these photos of my many children.
Do you bear children, human?
Do I bear children? What kind of dumb question is that? It's like asking the sun if he turns on in the day. What are those? Is those your chids? They look ugly, man. You see my chids? My chids are way cooler. They're way cooler. How do I quit? That's my chid.
Aw, now isn't that sweet?
Isn't it? This is my child. Because I'm a cat lady, because that's disgusting.
Ugh, that almost hurt.
Yeah, almost? What is that supposed to mean? I'm not stopping until I make it. What
hey,
the heck?
That was a pretty nice throw.
No, it wasn't. I didn't make it. Go, why is this so difficult? Glasses. Woo! Get to work, employee human.
Yeah.
I'm working.
Hey, look, I've got some papers.
No,
I need
don't,
to shred.
Don't look.
It has to be
don't look.
For
don't look.
Legal reasons. I don't really want to get into it. Here, just look in the case. Shred everything.
Aye.
Get rid of it.
What, money? Why would you shed the money? I hate you. Why would you shed money? You know how expensive money is? It's very expensive. $1, it's like $20. Wait, what? You can't copy it? Can I shred this? No, I can't. I can't. Does this work? No. No. Goodbye, little guys. I love you.
I'd like to offer you a promotion.
Thank you for your glasses.
Human.
Happy.
Human.
Now make a wish and blow out the candles.
You got one lady glasses. Can I have a party hat, man? Oh my goodness. Dude, I'm celebrating good times. Come on. It's a present for me. Aw, you shouldn't have, guys. Oh, that's cool.
Now that you're the boss of this department, I'll leave it to you to do the honors.
Is it time to go already?
Good job, everyone! Let's get out of here before boss
tries. There you go! You look amazing! Yeah! Eat it!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to ask you to come in on
Saturday.
No! Oh.
Well, there you have it, human.
My
I
turn?
Hope this has given you a better idea of what it was once like to office worker.
Okay. Everyone, I think it is time for me to go. I hope you all have enjoyed this wonderful venture into the realm of the office.
Hey!
Hello? 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 Hey, are you gonna have my party hat? Hello? Hello? Devin! Carrie! Quirby! Dewey! Devin! John! Yeah! Oh. Really? Yes, I do want to exit. I'm hot, I'm tired. Ooh, dots! Give me the dots! Okay. It's been fun, gamers. I'm talking to you.